Jambo la mwisho ningependa kusema tu mambo mawili kuhusu ambayo mambo yamezungumziwa hapa. Mimi nimepata nafasi baada ya kifo cha Ken kujua familia ya Ken. Nataka niwaambie wa Kenya kwamba if there's any impression that has been created that somehow the family of Ken Okoth is resistant or wants to cause any problems, I want to dissuade you from that path. I have met Monica. I have met Imran. I have met Bobby. I have met Jeff. I have met Mama Angelina. These people are the most reasonable people that I have ever met. Even in the midst of their grief, there is no issue that has not been discussed. Mheshimiwa Prime Minister, Mama Aida, you can bear me witness that everything, including some of the things that have been mentioned here by Governor Sonko, have been discussed openly by this family. I want to stand on the side of a family here that there is nothing they are running away from, there is nothing they are trying to hide. They have been more than open in discussing all these issues that are here. So, msiwe na wasiwasi, vile Governor Sonko amesema. Kwa hayo machache, nataka kuwashukuru wakazi wa Kibra, vile mmesikia hapa Aladu akisema, Kibira ndio inabeba mzigo wa chama cha ODM.